like a damn Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cop's cell phone. We went up inside of that little condo. Put him in a box in a cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Break shit.
Come and follow, then you stand up on the couch. Let us swallow, throw we in the house.
He's cold.
1-0-0-3-1, that's where my zip is. Lip in high Ireland, I've been in the trenches. Walk through a bodega like I ain't got
riches.
Walk through a bodega like I ain't got.
Come on!
Don't do it for the haters, I do it for the bitches. My flow, I kill rap. Y'all now relate as a sweet ass. Soon as you get famous, they wanna ass kiss. Only thing that I'm missing is hovers.
All right, straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between Luke Rockhold and Israel Adesanya. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. 4 years the difference in age between these two fighters with similar height.
Are you ready?
Let's go. We are underway. Side leg kick. Nice punch there by Adesanya. Good knee to the body.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Absolutely, Joe. Oh, that's a good strike there by Adesanya. Leads with the right hand, Joe.
That one hurt. Tagged him again with that lead right.
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that.
There was a nice exchange.
Combinations.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Rockhold gets caught with that punch.
Good combinations.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Lunges forward with a left there. Throwing that.
Oh, he hurt him. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Oh, straight right.
Nice leg kick.
He landed that punch flush.
Oh!
Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed, and the opposition took full advantage there. He blocked the punch.
Nice body shot.
Israel Adesanya.
Wow.
No! Back to the feet. He didn't miss with that uppercut.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, that kick is good by Russell.
That kick from the southpaw position. He loves that left to the body.
He just whips that punch in. Tries for a low single.
Nice liver shot, lands.
Oh! Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
Leg fight, please.
All right, let's get to round two.
And there's a single attempt.
Back to the single.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. He's got the hooks.
Stung him with the left there, Joe.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Good punch. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. Oh, and reversed. And moves into side control now.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
excellent movement here on the ground.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up.
Right to the liver. He's trying to
step out of here to stun him.
Excellent head movement.
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really.
Big shot to the liver. He buckles. He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Just over 2 minutes now to go in the round. Joe, you can visibly see him starting to limp.
Nice kicks.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far after a somewhat lackluster first round. He has found the move. He's got him
here. Big shot to the liver. He's stunned.
And that's going to do it.
That's it. That's it. Fight's over. That's it.
Now we